Breaking now, a police pursuit that started in Henderson has ended right near the Aliante Casino. Sources telling Channel 8 investigators this all started as an armed robbery in Henderson. Police searching for the suspects in North Las Vegas near Aliante and the 215. They did find the car involved, and we will keep you posted as we learn more.